Basically, it's just a matter of watching them. Everyone tells you when they want to go up, when they want to go down, and stuff like that.
How do you lock it?
Oh, that's this right down here. So now it will go down, but you'll still be able to crank up.
Okay.
It'll just click it.
Okay.
Usually for first timers, I will leave it unlocked so that way, at a second's notice, I can drop it down all the way.
I'm doing it, man.
job.